So, I hope you all enjoyed our show.
I'd like to go back to 1985.
I don't think we can help you with that one.
I'd actually like to stay.
Good choice.
But that's not how this works.
But I've already learned so much from the past. I want to explore the future.
Well then, I guess this is goodbye.
Can we give it up to the people who made this whole show possible? You guys probably know who it is. They're wonderful. They're beautiful. Can we give it up for Ms. Joyce and Ms. M, please?
Hello, everybody, and thank you so much for coming to Dance Show 2017. As you guys probably saw in a show like tonight, there are so many people behind the scenes that help put on what you guys witnessed tonight. Before we say goodnight, we would like to say just a few thank yous. To start off, a huge thank you to an incredibly supportive front office. Thank you, Ms. Sherry Tite, Mr. LeBlanc, Ms. Kilpatrick, and Ms. Tammy Dobbs. Round of applause.
We'd also like to thank Bonnie Parsons, Lori Sove, Annie Loafer, and Haley DiFrancesco, who are also part of the front office and keeping all of the children safe and sound in the cafeteria tonight. Thank you so much.
A huge thank you to Mr. Jimmy Tite, Brent McGuire, Larissa. Yeah, Larissa. Centenaires.
Right,
oh, where is she this time?
Right there.
Is she listening to me tonight? Because she wasn't yesterday when I thanked her. Yeah, that's right. Okay. Mr. Petrowski, and thank you so much, film crew. Round of applause.
We'd also like to thank the social justice team and Madame Hua and Miss Mandigo for providing such great treats and also lots of supervision backstage. Jennifer Goodall, Veronique Sincere, who's here, and Jasmine, who are right there, and they did all the props and the vernissage. They are amazing, and we love you guys, and we're so grateful.
Woo,
thank you so much.
Thank you.
And the Color Me Happy crew, of course. Thank you so much, guys.
Thank you to Miss E, Mr. Jude, Ronnie, we usually cheer for him, but he's not here tonight. He was here yesterday. Miss Coyne, Madame Jonka. A huge thank you to Chris, who's also backstage, Ms. Webb, and we also have some fantastic student teachers who have really helped throughout the process, who unfortunately are going to be leaving us, but a huge thank to Mr. Goulet, Ms. Nguyen, and Ms. Nazir. Round of applause for them, please.
We'd also like to thank Barry Dobbs and Ms. Andrea Ivan, and Jean-Martin Piette and Jordan Swift for all the technology that they've provided us tonight.
Yeah. We thanked her yesterday, but a huge thank you again to Miss Holly Simmons for those beautiful Sec 5 costumes. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Huge round of applause right away for that. Thank you. Another thank you to my mother, Miss Carol Marriott. Yeah. We are lucky enough that at Centennial, what you've witnessed tonight, we are a community here at Centennial, from sports teams to everything that you see from our shows. We really do create a community, and we are so lucky that we have some fantastic alumni that come back and support. We cannot thank them enough. Could we ask all of our alumni who gave us a hand to please just like
take it?
They're going to be so mad. They don't want to.
They really don't want to.
Thank you to Goals. Thank you to Goals. Thank you to
Morgan, Trey.
Thank you
Justin,
to Morgan.
Jeremy.
Justin, Jeremy.
Oh my God, they're so embarrassed.
There's
That's
so
great.
Many, and we love you. Thank you to an awesome, awesome bunch of alumni. We have a few other people to thank, but before we do that, can we open up those red curtains in back so we can see their lovely faces? We have a few other alumni who are backstage, and I don't know if they're still backstage, but a huge thank you to Daryl and Jamal. Come on out. Yeah, Jamal, I think you're backstage right now. Thank you. Thank you. We are lucky enough to have some fantastic and incredibly talented people who led the evening for us tonight. Can we have a huge round of applause for our host, Chauncey? Yeah, come on out. Round of applause. Woo! Along with our favorite duo, aside from the two of us, can we have a huge round of applause for Doc and Marty? Come on out, Reese and Jacob.
We'd also like to thank the people who have been running around all night. Our stage crew, they are probably exhausted at this point. Come on out, stage crew, take a bow.
Woo!
They are behind the scenes, chasing after people, running after people. And we'd love to thank our tech crew, because without them, these lights wouldn't be here. But because Patrick Straub is in the booth, the lights are taking place. So thanks, Pat, and thanks, tech crew.
Great job. Great job. All right, now, the biggest thank you of all tonight. Tonight obviously would not have happened without 212 incredibly talented performers. What we're going to do right now is we're going to bring them out grade by grade, and we're going to give them a huge round of applause. Chauncey, we're going to give you the honors to introduce them for us.
Well, can we welcome our secondary ones then? Take a bow. We have a round of applause for our secondary twos. Take a bow. Can we give it up for our secondary threes? And take a bow. Can we give it up for our secondary fours? Graduating class of 2017, secondary five.
We need to thank someone else really important, right, Cass? So we're going to be really quiet. She is our dance coach, our co-director, the person who has been yelling at all of you tonight, Alexia. Woo! Come over here.
Now we have have two more thank yous before we say our final goodnight. To all of you audience members, to the parents out there, there have been a lot of long hours, long rehearsals. Thank you for trusting us with this awesome cast who's going to be
quiet.
So silent for us right now. They're excited. But a huge round of applause to you guys. Thank you so much for your support. And now we have one final performance for you tonight. But before we start, can we have a huge round of applause for Dance Show 2017 and our awesome cast? Spread out.
I got up and followed her to the floor. She said, baby,